is the same straitjacket used in U.S. penitentiaries all across the nation today. Her arms are in, three straps in the back. She's being strapped down tightly.
Amazing.